everyone. I am Divya Baria, a trainee of B.Ed. in Sri Ramba District Institute of Education and Training, Porbandar. Today I will give information about various handicapped houses in Gujarat, whose mentor is the Dr. M.V. Vekaria and motivator is the Dr. S.J. Dumradia. Our group members are Urvashi Odedra, Parvati Daki and Jhalak Aparnathi. So let's start various handicapped houses in Gujarat. First, Sri Apang Abhyuday Mandal, Ahmedabad. Sri Apang Abhyuday Mandal, Ahmedabad is public charitable trust formed and registered with the Charity Commissioner in 1987. Since inception, it has been working for the development of the handicapped in rural areas. Non-profit organization and charity organization. Individuals build institutes and institute contributes significantly in building future of society. This institute is the only institute working at Sola for deaf and dumb children of rural areas of Ahmedabad district. It works for making deaf and dumb children self-reliant by imparting education and training. Institute provides free of cost lodging, boarding and educational facilities. The institute provides training on tailoring, drawing, coilwork, knitting, weaving, embroidery, etc. to the children of standard 1st to 10th with a view to re-establish themselves in life and enable to take out a self-sufficient living. Second, Sri Navchetan Andhjan Mandal, Madhapur, Bhuj, Kutch. Sri Navchetan Andhjan Mandal was established on October 31, 1976. With an aim to provide help and support only to the visually impaired. Subsequently, in the year 2003, due to the massive earthquake in 2001, even senior citizens who had lost their children were also included. Further, in the year 1997, children with visually impaired, hearing impaired, mentally retarded and the orthopedic handicapped were provided education, access to the medical care, vocational training, rehabilitation and employment. Organization depends on charity to carry out its day-to-day activities. They educate the disabled children for optimal development and provide professional and vocational training with the aim to enable them to earn their livelihood. Organization has been assigned the implementing agency for the government's program of integrated education of the disabled at secondary stage in 9 talukas of Kutch district. The main aim and objective of this program is to provide assistance to the disabled children in classes 9 to 12 in an inclusive and enabling environment and support the training of normal school teachers to meet the needs of children with disabilities at the secondary level. Organization has hostel facilities for 240 boys and 160 girls. An old age home for the disabled and normal senior citizen is run at Bachao. They provide all above services free. None of the children has to pay. Third, Apang Manav Mandal, Vastrapur, Ahmedabad. Vision of this organization. Apang Manav Mandal is a charitable non-profit organization that provides education, training and rehabilitation at no cost to the person with disabilities. Mission of this organization. In collaboration with a network of like-minded people, Apang Manav Mandal aims to provide dignity, independence and hope by the transforming disabled persons to have dignified life and future. Fourth, Navjyot Anjan Mandal, Ahmedabad and Rajkot. Navjyot Anjan Mandal is a residential organization for the blind brothers and sisters studying and working in the college and serve them free of charge. There is a separate house for brothers and a separate house for sisters. Two houses are rented in Pairi village and a total of 8200 brothers and sisters live there. This organization has been working for the last 3 years. Since May 2016, this organization has started a fundraising scheme in which 15 items of food and groceries etc. are distributed to the blind couple once a month free of cost. The organization does not receive any subsidy from the government, but only one contribution from donors. At present, the blind brothers and sisters who come to Ahmedabad from the village to get higher education are provided free board and lodging. Fifth, Society for the Physically Handicapped, Vadodara. NGO working for orthopedic disabled in Vadodara district since 1972. non-governmental organization Education Community Center. Society for the Physically Handicapped is a voluntary organization devoting services for the welfare and betterment of the differently abled community since 1972. They are registered under Persons with Disability Act 1996. They are having a premises of 11,000 square feet with two-floored infrastructure dedicated for the community. Currently, there are more than 2,000 members enrolled in community. They help the persons with disabilities in discovering their ability, exposing their potentials, and equipping them accordingly to achieve a newer identity and focus on components of early identification, prevention, awareness, and rehabilitation. They provide such people with all possible aids, training, and medical facilities to succeed in their life. Products. They provide various types of services to help improve the lives of the differently abled community. These include educational training, medical facility, rehabilitation aids, educational aids, job placement, upliftment of social status, and sports activities. Here the information of 5 handicapped houses in Gujarat is completed.